going back to 80s little shed shop. So, my mother, wonderful lady as she is, mad as a box of frogs, she sent me another message asking me to make something for her, like the GoPro mount the other day that she wanted for her wheelchair. I got a WhatsApp message and it goes along the lines of, is it possible, could you make me an emergency thing? I need, specifically, is it possible in the next 30 hours? Well, I suppose anything could be possible in the next 30 hours, depends on what it is, correct? It's needed for the wheelchair, not just the wheelchair, but for the Grip Freedom chair, which is, I mean, it's so cool, it really is. I can send a drawing. Now, this is new, a drawing. It's not unsimilar today. Last one and near enough is okay. Doesn't have to be 100% perfect. Make from that what you will. So I just said, send the pictures, and only then can I make an informed answer. This is the drawing, and it says, is it possible? It could be in 9 or 10 mil ply. Nothing makes this any better, trust me. That is what I got given in a picture. Yeah, I like the fact he's giving me drawings, which makes a first, I do believe. Yeah, by the way, you see my breath. It's because it is cold in the shed shop. I think I need to invest in a heater very quickly. The only heater I have got at the moment is just for my hands. And it is 5 little tea light candles inside a terracotta plant pot upside down. Yeah, I think I need an actual heater. Anyway, needs to be 9 centimeters, 22 centimeters, and it's gonna have 4 slots in it. I think it's gonna be another camera mount. Give it a go, shall we? And see what happens.
Yeah, next project for the mother. Yes, she ran. I got a drawing. Would you make that? It's all measured out and all, yeah.
Yeah, but...
in centimetres.
Just you want them as gaps then?
Yeah, yeah, these are slots this time, so it can be done on a scroll saw. Woman's a menace.
I love your bits, but she's a menace.
You're the best shape. Yeah, it's winter time.
Don't shave. Don't shave in winter. It's Movember. Don't shave, you grow a mo for a bro in Movember. It is Movember, isn't it?
Yes.
Oh, thank God for that. Right, so... what side of this?
The temperature's dropped.
You say that, it was 10 degrees when I came in. Righty-ho. Right, we have a square edge. Boom, 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 boom. So we're going to go off of this edge and this edge. Therefore, I need to cut half it out, right? 9 centimetres or 90 mil. Oh, I haven't got a clue what that is in inches or give a damn. 9 centimetres. All right, she said on the phone it doesn't have to be precise. Well, it ain't gonna be precise. 22 centimetres long. Coffee and a travel. By the way, if you're wondering what this is my hand heater. I think we need to go machine mark tomorrow. What are the other measurements? You've already seen them. You can pause and rewind and go back. Come on, phone work. It's that cold in here. Look at that, phone ain't even working. Right, 3 centimetres from each end. 2 centimetres in. 3 centimetres from each end. Three. You have to love when people draw things and think, that's it. Anyone can follow that, right? Love it. You kind of just have to make it up as you go along, didn't you? And then they are 3 mil, 5 centimetres in length. So it's only between... honestly, I have no idea what this is for. Right, now these are 2 inches long, 50 mil.
Foot plate, is it?
I don't think it's the foot plate. In other words, she's probably measured something that is 50 mil wide. So it will probably need to be a slight bit bigger than that. I think what I'm going to do, this is all going to get cut on the scroll saw. So if I use a 3 mil drill bit, wash a 3 mil bit in here, and then on the scroll saw, cut down the outside, then join them holes up. Job done, right? All right, yeah, and then... tidy this up a little bit with a bit of sand in it. It's hardwood ply, come on, it's horrible. I think that's it. I have no idea what this is. I don't know what it's for. You saw the exact amount of information that I've been given. Cut this out. Okay, here we are over at Superman. Now I just stuck a couple of dots. Well, I'm gonna pop these holes. Right, here we go. Now I just got to get these cut out. And that's it. Over to the scroll saw. Exactly. All this way. Okay, here we are at the scroll saw. I'm gonna cut this out and then do the interior cuts. Okay, you might be wondering why I cut the corners. Cut the corners. Because I know her and she will want rounded corners. And if she doesn't, tough noogies. That is all she's asked me to do. So now she's got to sand it, right? Sand it, give it a finish. Okay, so now I've just got to sand all these edges. That needs sanding. And this one that needs sanding. Other than that, I mean, when it comes to scroll saws, the finish they can give is impeccable. Other than that, it's just finishing it off, sand it down. I'll just stick it on there. See what happens. Okay, everything's rounded. That'll be alright when I put a bit of finish on it. Practically done. Okay. Your shellac sanding sealer. See if it'll open. Come on, that'll open. Open, open, open. There we go. Shouldn't be near an open flame. And there is five little ones in there. So I'm going to hold this in my hand. And you quite literally just shake her. Wiper, wiper, wiper. That is literally it. Cover that and we'll be back.
Right, well, there we go. That concludes that. That's what I've ended up with. I honestly don't know what it's for. I think it's going to have straps going through these slots. Actually, I think it might be going that way. Down the boom of her wheelchair. I think it's going to have straps, like Velcro straps, going through the slots. So kind of like that. I don't even know if you can see it. Kind of like that. And yeah, Velcro strap going through, so it holds it to it. And I think she's going to mount another camera on it. I'm not 100% sure. But I will get some photos. And hopefully some footage of it in use, so I can tell you what I've made. Because I ain't sure. I'm not sure what it is. But she says she's just turned up to come and collect it. I still don't know what it's for. Do you know what it's for? Yeah, hopefully I'll get some video, maybe some photos, and I'll be able to put them up anywhere, somewhere along the video, or at the end, so you can actually see what it is. Maybe even in the thumbnail, I might be able to put it up. But to be fair, I don't have a clue what this is. I just know that I had to build it from a shanky drawing. Yeah. Told you before, my mother, she's a wonderful person. She's just a little bit mental, a bit mad. Oh, yes. So, thanks for watching AJ's Little Shed Shop. And I hope to see you soon. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification button. And you'll be notified when my next video's out, which hopefully won't be too long. See you soon.